Good morning to all my dear children. Welcome back to English Online class today on this pleasant morning. Today we are going to start the topic grammar from your grammar gear book, Cambridge Grammar Gear Book, page number 140, direct and indirect speech. That is called the reported speech. The direct and indirect speech is also called as a reported speech. Reporting the statement of the speaker, right? When any statement is spoken by the speaker, then his or her statement, when it is reported, it is called as an indirect speech. Direct speech, when the statement is written always within the double inverted commas, and when we change the statement into indirect, then the inverted commas are removed or separated and we use the word that in their sentence, right? So direct speech describes when something is being repeated exactly as it was of the speaker. Okay, so here you can see the example. She said, I am not well. So I am not well is the statement of the speaker, right? So that speech describes when something is being repeated exactly as it was, okay, and it is between a pair of inverted commas. So the statement of the speaker will be within the inverted commas. Okay, it is a direct speech. And indirect speech will share the same information, but instead of expressing someone's comment or speech repeating, it involves reporting. It means when the statement of the speaker is reported to the third person, it becomes a reporting speech. Like, she said, I am not well. She is my pronoun. She is over here is my pronoun. Or even I can write as a proper noun, Rita said. So this statement, I am not well, is my direct speech. And direct speech is always written within the inverted commas, right? Which we have done the punctuation marks. Okay, so inverted commas, when you open it, you put double six, and when you close it, you close it double nine, like this. Correct? So the Rita, or you can say she, said, I am not well. So over here, this word, after the comma, when you start writing, you always start with capital. Okay, this need to take care. So this is the statement of the speaker. So her statement is written within the inverted comma, and when we report this statement into indirect, we are going to remove the commas. That needs to be taken care of, very important. So when we report is of somebody's statement, then there we remove the inverted commas, correct? And so she said that she is not well. Okay, so as this is the present tense, okay, so remember, so present tense and future tense statement doesn't change, it remains the same. So she says she is not well. Okay, so she said that. So this statement of her is reported by someone else. For example, if I say A and B are two good friends and they both come to school together. Okay, A and B are two good friends and they come to school together. So one time one day, ekdum kya hua, A B ke ghar gaya and said, chalo school chalte hain. B said, main school nahi aa raha hun, meri tabiyat theek nahi hai. A ne bola theek hai. अब जब दोनों जब अब था, बी एब्सेंट था पर ए स्कूल आया था। ओके जब अटेंडेंस हो रही थी, जब मैम ने या सर ने बोला अटेंडेंस नहीं, जब बी के नाम पुकारा गया तो ए ने खड़े होकर बोला, मैम ही सेड दैट टुडे ही इज नॉट कमिंग टू स्कूल। सो ए सेड टू द टीचर इन अ रिपोर्टेड वॉइस, करेक्ट, दैट इज रिपोर्टिंग, दैट इज माय रिपोर्टेड स्पीच वेयर द स्टेटमेंट ऑफ द स्पीकर इज रिपोर्टेड बाय द सेकंड पर्सन टू थर्ड पर्सन, दैट इज अ रिपोर्टिंग स्पीच एंड वेयर ए गिव द मैसेज टू द टीचर अबाउट द बी, करेक्ट। सो वन मोर थिंग वी नीड टेक केयर दैट व्हेन वी आर रिपोर्टिंग एनी यूनिवर्सल ट्रूथ, यूनिवर्सल फैक्ट, राइट, दैट स्टेटमेंट डज नॉट चेंज एट ऑल, इट रिमेन्स द सेम। व्हेन वी आर रिपोर्टिंग अवर इंसिडेंट, इफ आई से टीचर सेड द अर्थ इज द रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन, इट्स अ फैक्ट, इट रिमेन्स द सेम। वही है, टीचर सेड 2 and 2 makes 4, इट्स अ फैक्ट, right, so it will not change in the reported speech, it will remain the same. Teacher said that 2 and 2 makes 4. So when we are changing the reported speech from direct to indirect, two things we have to take care. First, we will remove the inverted comma. Over here you can see I have not added the inverted comma. Second, when we change direct to indirect, I will use that as a conjunction, right? When I'm changing the reported speech from direct to indirect, I will remove the inverted commas from the in the indirect speech and I will use the word that joining the statement. So she said that she is not well. Teacher said 2 and 2 makes 4. Teacher said that 2 and 2 makes 4. So this is a universal truth and fact that doesn't change, right? But there are statements, there are some tenses that do changes from direct to indirect, correct? So direct state, direct speech means when the statement is spoken by the speaker and his or her statements are quoted within the inverted commas, double inverted commas, and when we change the statement into indirect, into reporting speech, we remove the inverted commas and we use the word that as a conjunction, correct? But do take care of if the statement is giving a universal truth, fact, that does not change, right? If the teacher says, if says that my father said, okay, my father said stars twinkles at night, so it's a fact. If my father said, mother said the water boils at 100 degrees Celsius, it's a fact, it remains the same. It will not change the tense, it will remain to whatever it is, but only the inverted comma will be removed and that will be included, right? But if it's a, it's a general talk, okay, like for example he said, my friend said I am waiting for you, so it will say my friend said I was waiting for you, so then the tenses change. These tenses we will do in the next class. Okay, so we in that reported speech the tenses do changes, where simple present changes simple past, present continuous changes to past continuous, past perfect remains the past perfect, right? So this we will do in the next class. Okay, changes in the modal verbs like can, could, may, might, will, would changes. These are some changes where direct changes to indirect. That we will do in the next class. Today the introduction of the introduction is only that. That speech described when something is being repeated exactly as it was, the speech statement of the speaker, right? And it is always written in the inverted commas. And when it is changing to indirect, the inverted commas are removed. That is used as a conjunction, and then the other part of the statement is included, right? So this is the just introduction of today's of the that indirect speech. This is the last chapter of the grammar that we are going to be handling with of the direct and indirect speech. So, and do watch the video carefully, understand it. If you have any doubt, any confusion, you can ask me you can contact me. Okay, the notes is there in the PDF format in the reported speech. So do a copy that also. So I'll see you next class. Thank you and God bless you.